Hi, it's 7 o'clock in the morning and I'm about to go to the Taylor Love Field office downtown. That means walking way down the street, catching a bus, then catching a metro train. But it's well worth it. Today, Wanda and I have our standard Wednesday staff meeting, and then we're going to happy hour at the VFW. That's $2 drinks and a $5 buffet and old school music. Who could beat that? So you enjoy your day and I'll see you soon.
This is the route to my bus stop. It's not a far walk, and I usually use my pedometer to count my steps, so it's usually maybe about 600 steps to the bus stop. And then, I'll pretty much time it correctly so I don't have to sit out there long. But I just wanted to say, this is my route, and I'm gonna be turning this camcorder off before I get there, because people don't want to be videotaped first thing in the morning and they don't know what the hell is really going on. And hopefully I can get you a sneak peek when I get on the metro so you can see what that's like. Fortunately, I live in a pretty quiet neighborhood, so there's not too many people out. A lot of older people live out here, but lately in the summers, I've seen a few more hooligans. Hopefully, they'll die down or move somewhere else. And I'm getting out of breath, but it's okay. Like I said, burn a couple of calories. And I got the buffet to go to at the VFW this evening, so need to burn all the calories I can. Well, I'm getting close, so I gotta shut it down. Gotta be quiet. See you at Metro. What the hell? I'm at the bus stop. Nobody's here this morning. Did everybody call in today? Maybe I'm just a few minutes early. So I usually just check my cell phone, see what time Metro's coming, make sure I'm on schedule and didn't miss the damn thing. Maybe I'll take a couple little squat and catch my breath.
Made it to the Taylor Love Field office. By now you've probably figured out I don't have a videographer, so I'm doing all of this stuff myself manually. So you might get headshots occasionally, a couple of fingers in the frame, who knows what's gonna be in the background. But typically I start my day with my Kirkland green tea, and then I mix it with a lemon ginger stash tea. So I do that, and I always have soup for breakfast. I went to Costco last week, and my go-to soup is chicken noodle soup. Sometimes I make it from scratch. Sometimes, you know, I go with the El Progresso. But they had, of course, it's Costco, so they got a big bulk thing of chicken noodle soup, and it's in a carton. And I think this is kind of the new wave, because I saw some of this at Target too. So I got a case of this. I'm gonna have this, my tea, and start my day. I always call my mother. She's my first call of the day after I make my soup and get my tea ready and turn on CNN. And today I'm gonna call her and not let her know that she's being recorded. So you'll get to hear the conversation with my mother shortly. I'll turn on CNN and start this day. It's my Friday, because Taylor Love is taking off Thursday and Friday of this week. Don't forget, we're going to the VFW after work today. Okay, we're getting ready to call my mom. So, don't say anything. She doesn't answer. She usually answers on the second ring. I should do it. What the heck? I'm gonna get it out. Let's try on itself. Hey, it's time for the Tale of Love staff meeting. Wanda's here in our field office. We're getting ready to go over our agenda, make some phone calls. We need to get a patent done for the Tale of Love, Tales on trade name, and work on our guests and sponsor packages. So that's what we're going to do, and we'll check on you in a minute. Lunch, and when I'm finished with lunch, I gotta get back to work. I'm gonna be working on this afternoon, the Venus Meets Mars, the Purse and Pocket book. Get it? Purse for women, pocket for men. So anyway, we're gonna get back to that after I do lunch. And Tracy Jackson, I'll be sending it out to you so you can do your edits and add your commentary. Who would be calling Taylor Love during lunch? I don't know, and I'm not answering. So anyway, I'll get back to you in a little bit. Hey, we finally left the Taylor Love's offices downtown. We're at VFW for happy hour. It's just 4 o'clock, but they get started at 1 o'clock. For those of you who don't know, VFW stands for Veterans of Foreign Wars. I don't know how far back they go, but there's some oldies up in there. So we'll see you on the inside. Here at the VFW, the best happy hour in the DMV. So let's get it started.
And you don't want that.
Sebastian is ready for me to get up. Well, actually, he woke up at 3 o'clock, but it's about 7 o'clock now. I'm watching a little bit of the news on Channel 5 and getting ready to fix my soup and my tea. I even eat that when I'm at home and not at the studio or in the office. Anyway, you want to get a glimpse of what I look like when I wake up? Hold tight. Hold tight. Good morning, everybody. I am so hungry this morning. Had such a good time at VFW last night. I must have danced a little bit because my legs are sore. So anyway, I'm gonna get my eat on and go back to sleep, and then I'm going to my mom's house to swim later on the day, probably around noon. So anyway, later for you.
And Sebastian stays up on the windowsill barking at dogs outside, knowing I'm trying to get my nap back on after my breakfast. Anyway, what's a girl to do? Sebastian? It's an absolutely gorgeous day here in the District of Columbia. I can't believe it's low humidity. It's probably about 75. I mean, it is great for a top-down kind of day. So I'm on my way to Lido's to get this pizza for my mom, and then I'll be poolside shortly. See you at her place. Wow, that swim was amazing. Not sure if I burnt off all the calories from that Lido's pizza, but I got my workout on. Probably burned about 10 to 20 calories at least. So I'm gonna take a few more laps. I think I'm gonna have to get a nap before I get to work when I get home. But it is one of the best days yet this summer. So I'm having a good time. Hope you're doing the same. I just woke up from a great nap after swimming all day, eating Lido's pizza. It was a beautiful day. Had a nice ride home from my mom's. And now I'm about to get to work. I'm in my Taylor Love home office. I put on these snazzy dollar store glasses and some fancy earrings to make you think I'm really looking like something, when in fact from the neck down I got on a cheesy nightgown. So what I'm supposed to be doing this evening is setting up my Reddit account. Reddit is, I'm not really sure, but somebody said I need to get on it. I think it's sort of like Facebook, Twitter combo or something. Some other social media thing I need to keep up with. Sebastian's licking my arm, so it's making me mess up. Watch it, Sebastian. And after I do the Reddit, I need to work on my website, update that. What else do I need to do? Oh, I need to troll meetup.com. Meetup.com has a whole lot of interesting groups, and that's where I can find some really good guests sometimes, and a couple of other things I need to do. But anyway, I need to get at it because the list just keeps growing, and talk to you soon. Hey, it's Saturday afternoon, and Wanda and I took the day off from the show today. She had her Kennedy High School class reunion party last night. I stayed home and partied alone. Got up early this morning, did all my grocery shopping. Now I'm about to dig into some crabs from Homeboys in Largo. They have the best crabs all year long. So I'm gonna eat them. Got some butter melted in the bowl. Can't wait. Got a Lifetime movie on the DVR. And then after that, might take a little nap and then get up and do some house cleaning. So enjoy your Saturday, and I'm definitely enjoying mine. Hey, I'm on my way downtown to the studio. Today we're airing our 100th Saturday at Listen Vision. So we're going to pop some bottles. We got some popcorn. We're going to talk about our favorite episodes, how we came to be at Listen Vision, and how you can become a guest co-host on the show. All right, I'm downtown. I'm parked across the street from Listen Vision. Sitting directly in front of Howard University's campus. You can see all the traffic. Typical Saturday morning in the District of Columbia. Listen Vision is located at 2622 Georgia Avenue Northwest, Washington, D.C. So if you're ever in D.C., and you're in the area, stop by and check out Listen Vision and tell Jeremy Beaver, the owner, that Taylor Love sent you. Mwah. Okay, my bestie and co-host just arrived, so we about to get this show started. Celebrating 100 Saturdays at Listen Vision Studios.
I'm mostly concentrating now on continuing to make history in hip hop, you know what I'm saying? Just make everybody proud of me. Because I'm
always
a rapper now.
And
I was like,
the
I'm in history now, so
like
I got like, you know.
Listen Vision. DC's number one recording studio.
In the DMV.
Yes.
And we are celebrating 100 Saturdays at Listen Vision
wow.
Studios.
Wow. Congratulations.
Yay. So, you know, we always got to have a reason to pop some bottles.
And we celebration.
Have, and we have popcorn. And today we're going to tell you guys, we're going to share how we ended up here at Listen Vision. How Wanda got to be a co-host and a host of her own segment and her own segment called In Your Eyes. And we're going to talk about our favorite episodes.
Our favorite episodes, all the wonderful guests we had, and the different topics that we covered during these 100 Saturday show-ups. Woo! Woo! That was a big pop.
Here, open that for me, babe, while I pour the champagne. So, and we're going to let you know how you can become guest co-hosts on the show.
Or if you also like to sponsor, have your business advertised, and we let everybody know what you're doing and get the word out, you can contact us too on our social media below, and we'll send you a sponsor package.
All right, we got to get engineer Mike is here. He's been with us for a while. So we're getting ready to pour him a drink, and then we're going to get started up in this Mickey Flick. So you want to hit him off some orange juice? Anyway, this is the story about how I came to Listen Vision.